Hey everyone! Welcome back! In today's tutorial, I'll walk you through the step-by-step process of installing Microsoft Office LTSC Professional 2024. To avoid activation issues, make sure to uninstall any previous versions of Office before proceeding. Stay tuned, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more tech tutorials. First, open your web browser and search for Office Deployment Tool. Click on the official Microsoft download link and download the tool. Next, open a new tab and search for Office Customization Tool. Click on the link and proceed to customize the installation settings. Now, let's configure the installation settings. Choose your system architecture, either 64-bit or 32-bit. Depending on your PC, select the Office Edition. For this tutorial, we'll choose Office LTSC Professional 2024. Enable or disable specific Office applications based on your needs. Select your preferred language. I'll choose English. Click Export. Choose Office Open XML format. Accept the license agreement, and then export the configuration file. Once the files are downloaded, open your downloads folder and copy the downloaded files. Navigate to Drive C. Create a new folder, and name it Office 2024. Paste the copied files into this new folder. Now, double-click on the Office Deployment Tool. Accept the license agreement. And select the Office 2024 folder as the installation location. Drive. Click inside the address bar. Then right-click and copy the folder path. Open Command Prompt as administrator. In the command prompt window, type CD with a space. Then right-click and paste the copied folder path. Press Enter. Now, start the installation by typing setup/configure configuration.xml. Press Enter, and the installation will begin. This process may take 5 to 7 minutes, depending on your internet speed. Once the installation is complete, open any Office application like Word or Excel to check if it's working. Check out my other tutorial on how to activate Microsoft Office manually. And that's it! You've successfully installed and activated Microsoft Office LTSC Professional 2024. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to IT Insider for more tech guides. See you in the next video.